Welcome to the DocuTrack system. This video introduces you to the DocuTrack Samsung Galaxy Tab A. Your tablet comes with a rugged DropTech case and screen protector to protect it in the shop. So let's go over the features and getting your tablet ready to use. At the top of the tablet, peel away the flap above the Samsung insignia. This is where you will plug in your enclosed USB cord to fully charge your tablet. Just plug the cord in the top charging port, connect it to an outlet, PC, or portable battery pack. The screen will have a charging indicator, so you will see when the tablet is fully charged. On the right side of the tablet is the power button. Press and hold the button to turn it on. The home lock screen will appear. When not in use, you can lock it or put it in sleep mode by simply pushing the power button once. Press it again to wake it up. You will have a lock screen and you will just need to swipe the screen with your finger to the left. To turn the tablet off, press and hold the power button and select power off. This will also allow you to restart the tablet. The volume controls are just below the power button. Press the top of the volume button to increase volume and the bottom of the button to decrease it. There's a front and rear camera. These are located at the top, on the front, and on the back. You will be using only the rear camera to take pictures of installations. The rear camera includes a flash for taking pictures in darker areas, like under the dash or the engine compartment. The home button is the oval button on the bottom center of the tablet. Pressing this will bring you back to the main home page of the tablet. To the left of the home button is the recent button. Tapping this will tile all open applications. You can sort through the open apps, select any one to open, close an individual app, or close all the apps. It is recommended to tap this from time to time so that you can close all apps that are not in use to conserve the battery. To the right of the home button is the back button. This allows you to back up to the left screen or close pop-ups in applications. We will be using this throughout the DocuTrack app. Now let's set up your Wi-Fi so your tablet can communicate with the server. If the screen has gone black, touch the power button to wake up the tablet. Swipe across the screen to unlock the screen. From the home screen, tap on the settings icon, then Wi-Fi. Tap turn on Wi-Fi, then tap on the name of your Wi-Fi and enter your password. Then tap connect. You should see the word connected under the name of your Wi-Fi network. If not, tap the name of your Wi-Fi again and re-enter the password. Then tap connect. You will notice there are icons on the home screen. These are quick access to the DocuTrack app, user manual for DocuTrack, join me for remote assistance, and the Chrome browser. These will be covered in the next training videos. You are now connected and ready to use your tablet. If you have any questions, please contact the support desk by calling 855-205-0306 or email support@docutrack.app. Thank you.